Who would have thought Erith Sea was right on top of Ricky's village? Dive deep enough, you can reach their tree.
Perhaps you should try.
Might do. Haven't decided yet.
Is something wrong?
Aren't you curious? About why we're going to Prison Island, I mean.
It is not common for Homs to visit this region. You may have good reason, but forgive me. I do not pry into other people's business.
It's definitely bugging her, Shulk.
How dare you, you clown?
It's okay, Melia. We're not strangers anymore.
Well, I... You're right.
So then you'll listen to our story?
Yes. Tell me why you were here.
Basically, it all started when...
I see. I had heard about the Mekon assault on the lower regions, but did not know the situation was so grave. How lucky we are. Hey, what's that?
Is that?
You are looking at Prison Island.
So that's Prison Island?
Yes. And that is the Imperial capital, Alkamoth.
It's not just me, right? A floating city is a bit weird.
Built with superior defenses in mind.
Incredible. What technology makes this possible?
I do not know, and I've never had the need to.
You don't know? It doesn't freak you out?
You can eat bread without knowing how to bake it. Makes sense to me.
You will need Imperial sanction to enter Prison Island.
Okay.
We will travel to the capital first.
And how do you expect us to get up there? Fly?
There is a transporter up ahead. We can use that.
We've been deep sea diving. Now we're gonna fly. This place gives me the creeps. I guess we don't have a choice. Right. Onwards to the capital.
Still.
What is it, Dunban?
It's a sight to behold. Those look like anti-Mekon defense systems.
Huh? Definitely do this! Renato, power! Power!
make a great team! Let us hurry onwards. I have become stronger.
Ah!